Hello, I'm the LeMax 2, the most powerful smartphone.
Then who am I?
Hey, OnePlus3, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? I have a big day coming up, so thought I would just tell the people that I'm the best.
Best?
Haven't you heard about my high-end specs? I think you haven't heard about mine. Hey guys, stop boasting about yourselves.
Hey Sean.
Judging you both is my job. Let me do that.
Alright.
Let's get started.
What's up guys, Section here, back with another video. Here are the two powerful newly launched smartphones in the market, the LeMax 2 and the OnePlus 3. Both come with similar specs. For your reference, here are the specs side by side. The LeMax 2 I'm using in this video is, however, the 4GB variant. If you haven't checked my detailed review of these devices, I would encourage you to do that. The links are in this video and in the description. I'll be covering 6 major areas that you will want to know, starting off with speed. So let's start by rebooting the device to see how fast it boots up. OnePlus 3 is fast. LeMax has a few additional apps loaded to it and it's the 4GB variant, so it does take time. Let's open up Facebook first. Maps. Let's try Asphalt 8. Now the browsing speed. Let's go ahead and play a video from YouTube. When it comes to speed, both are equally good. So round 1 is a draw. Round 2, display. LeMax is a 5.7 inch 2K display and OnePlus 3 a 5.5 inch Full HD AMOLED display. Obviously the 2K is better. However, the Full HD AMOLED on the OnePlus 3 is not bad either, for practical use. If you look at them separately, you won't know. Only when you keep them side by side, you will feel the difference. Round 2, LeMax 2 wins. Round 3, camera. LeMax 2 comes with the 21 megapixel and the OnePlus 3 comes with a 16 megapixel shooter on the rear, and both come with 8 megapixel on the front. The camera app opens up fast and taking photos is also pretty fast. I like the app in the LeMax better than the OnePlus. What about the quality? Let me show you some photos and video samples. In this photo, OnePlus 3 seems to struggle in low light and the LeMax 2 is better. Not bad. Shot on the LeMax 2, this was a long shot and you can see the details visible. This one is on the OnePlus 3, not bad, but not as far as the LeMax 2 though. Both were shot at the same time, however, you can see the LeMax tries to capture the overall details of the surrounding with the clouds etc. and the OnePlus tries to make me look handsome. Shot at the same time, in this if you see, the LeMax has a better picture as on the OnePlus, my face kinda has that slight pink tint. I want to keep this video short, so focused on low light photos. Check out my review video for more samples, and if you wish to see raw photo files on various lighting conditions, post your request in the comment section and I'll try to send you links. Slow motion video is average on both.
What's up guys, this I'm recording using the front camera of the LeMax 2 and the OnePlus 3. Now this audio what you're hearing is the LeMax 2. Now let me switch over to OnePlus 3. Now this audio what you're hearing is the OnePlus 3. So I think you get a pretty good idea on the audio quality and also the video quality.
I personally feel LeMax 2 has better camera overall. Round 3, LeMax 2 wins. Round 4, gaming and performance. I want to keep this video short, so though I've played many games, for the video's sake, let me pull up Asphalt 8 and Nova 3. Both are high-end games. Both are equally good with no lags or frame drops. One thing to note here again is the LeMax that I'm using is the 4GB variant, and the OnePlus 3 has 6GB RAM. Round 4 is a draw. Round 5, battery. LeMax has a 3100mAh battery and the OnePlus 3 has a 3000mAh battery. Both give average backup time. I usually don't go into judging battery backup with just the screen on time, as real-time use of battery is based on various aspects and scenarios. So both devices, you can push it close to a day long with medium use. However, with heavy use, you have to charge them at least once. Here, OnePlus 3 wins the round for practical reasons. Battery is slightly better on the OnePlus 3 in my test. That could be due to a few reasons, such as the display is a full HD and not quad HD like the LeMax 2. So it's obvious OnePlus 3 uses less battery power to drive the display. And also comes with dash charging, which is faster in my opinion compared to quick charge 2 in the LeMax. Round 5, OnePlus 3 wins. Finally, round 6, value for money. LeMax 2 is priced at $29,999 and OnePlus at $27,999. Both are good devices. However, LeMax 2 has a few additional things to offer valued more for the extra $2,000. A bigger 2K display, IR blaster, supertainment package with 2000 plus movies and live TV, CDLA audio technology for lossless audio, better camera, better design. Also, LeMax has 4GB version for the budget conscious customers priced at $22,999. So you have an option to choose. Round 6, LeMax 2 wins. So the final verdict, LeMax 2 ends with 5 points and the OnePlus 3 ends with 3 points. Though in my comparison, LeMax 2 stands top, both are very good phones and depending on your liking, you may choose and it will not disappoint you.
So hope this video was informative to know more about these two phones. Guys, you both are really good phones.